only 3 years. Oh, watch out, Wendy. You're in the fire zone. It's a bit dramatic when the eagles do it. They can actually shoot their feces about 6 feet, so we're always on our toes when we shoot that tail.
Oh, yeah, got that on video.
Fifth graders love that.
Everybody loves
if you
that.
Like our message, oh, I forgot to tell you, this bird could have lived to 25 or 30 years in the wild had she not had her accident. But in captivity, because she has health insurance, no joke, she really does, all of our birds do. And because she has no predators and we feed her every night, she could easily live 50 or 60 years. We take care of 3 bald eagles, a golden eagle, 8 owls, 4 falcons, 15 hawks, and a turkey vulture. If you like our message and you want to help us take care of the birds and also help us with our programs, we go to schools all across Colorado. You can get your picture taken with one of the birds for $10. We hide behind you and take the hood off the eagle, if that's the bird you pick. And it looks like you're hanging out in Sedona with a bald eagle on your shoulder. She's not really on your shoulder. That would be illegal. And she also hits you with about 750 pounds of pressure.